Ah, another day with Cooking with Drew, Cooking with D&D. Today we will be making French toast. Okay, so we got our pan. oh, sucker's burning. I think we had this on too high. Wait a second. Yeah, we had this on too high. Okay, so we got our bread right here. This is the bread. Okay, then we have our eggs. I mixed eggs with milk, of course. Our whisk and our pot. This thing's like French toast. French. Okay, so we dip. Oh, look how juicy that looks. We dip. We dip. We. That's normal. Beautiful, beautiful. Right there. And the milk to complete the egg. Okay. But we're looking good. Okay. Now get that boil. We need a spatula. Okay. So we can get a spatula. I don't think we have a spatula.
that's a freaking problem.
That's a problem, as you can see. Shout out to Austin Hall.
Okay, I don't know how the freak we're gonna.
So that we need a. We're doing it with this thing. Whatever this is. Alright, damn it there. Now watch and learn. Yeah, we'll be right back. We are back. As you can see, we had a little malfunction with the bread. We're gonna do a simpler dish, pancakes.
Yeah.
Okay.
So,
I'm deciding on spaghetti or pancakes. Today we will be making spaghetti. This is all you need for a proper spaghetti. Delicious meal. So. Barilla. One of the top brands. Okay, so first thing you're gonna need is a pot. Pop. Now, you're gonna want it to get hot. Oh, wait, I need water. What the frick? Let that boil.
So we're gonna dump a little bit of oil. I think I overpoured it. That's more like.
Let that boil. Then you're gonna wanna break your noodles.
That's about it.
Okay, we're about 6 minutes in. No boil yet. We're just gonna wait it out. I'm gonna edit on my computer. I edit all that on my computer. So I edit the video. So now. I know what you're thinking. This is oil. This is this right here. It's not what you think it is. Family friendly channel. Okay. Okay. So
oh, hello there. We're just waiting for this sucker to boil. Okay, so anyway, it's starting to boil. Ooh, it's almost smoking.
Fire!
I'm just kidding, there's no fire.
What?
Okay, so...
Okay, so,
you probably can't see this, because here's our pot. This out of the way, too. A little
closer
for y'all to see better. There we go. Just thinking, I gotta heat up the sauce. I'm gonna use a smaller pot for the sauce. The sauce is gonna be right here. Oop, we'll never do that.
Classic.
Enough right there. Okay.
Well, that's Italy, I don't think.
Sauce on my hands, really. Okay. I think it's about time to add the noodles. win. Noodles. First, I'm gonna wash my hands. Yeah, I know. That sauce all over me. Perfect. Done. Okay, for the noodles. Good clump of suckers. This noodle! This much? Get it. Yeah, and then just the... Come in like that. Okay. Oh, I don't want to go through. Drop them in there. And a couple more. First time making spaghetti by myself. So that should do it. I just let them suck a sit. Boom. Right there. Sauce. Warming up. Oh, wait. Oh, ho, ho. This is the noodle spatula. Get them nice and condensed down in there. That could have been bad. Okay, yeah, let them sit for that. Okay, now, oops, put our spaghetti. Oh, oh, when you hear that, that's a good sign. Okay, we're back at it. Almost boiling. Just waiting it out. Okay, we're... There to boiling. Okay, it is boiling. Start the timer. Okay. 10 minutes. We have to wait. Spaghetti without the meatballs. Sauce doing just fine. Yeah, have our sauce a little more up. What? Okay, so spaghetti's boiling, or the noodles. We have our garlic. Oh, you can just smell it. Oh. Okay. have to level this. And I like to level it flat. Boom. Set sucker up. Now we have our spaghetti. Goodness, 8 minutes left. Okay. So guys, we have our spaghetti right here, and it's still boiling, but we are making croissants. Look at this. You roll like this. Boom. Three to go. Five down, three to go. This is going to be a perfect yeah, our sauce is boiling almost. This isn't good. But anyway. Boom. There is our croissant right over there. Oh! Spaghetti. There's Dylan. Spaghetti is done. Mom, where are you? All right, we have our we have our spaghetti ready. And now our croissants are going for 7 minutes. Well, the heat is immense. In we go. Dylan is right here. Boy. What do we have right here? 6% protein. Okay. So now I can move it all around. Okay. So here's the sauce.
noodles. So now, put the noodles in a barrel. Here's your spaghetti, sir. So yeah, so we got a spaghetti. It's big ass.
Spaghetti.
We're gonna eat it up.
Spaghetti.
Fans are still cooking, but D&D Hockey Bros, peace out. And we're gonna be streaming. By the way, we're gonna be streaming tonight. We're gonna be streaming tonight. We're gonna be streaming tonight. We're gonna be streaming. I'm just kidding. We're gonna be streaming tonight at just tonight or in the daytime with Luke and Chewy. So, shout out to Luke and shout out to Chewy. D&D Hockey Bros. Peace out.